It's finding the tour very easy. What a way to take it. That was some wild ride of an opening set. But it's the teenager who wins it. Andreescu takes the opener on the breaker. She wins it by 7-6. Driving home her advantage, and she may end up paying for that.
Not feeling it, but you gotta fake it just to try and bring that energy to the table.
You cannot hear yourself think out here. Brilliant. Bianca Andreescu is a Grand Slam finalist. What a dramatic 2.25 hours.